check, check, check. Check, check, 1, 2. Check, check, 1, 2, 3. Check, check. Alright, folks. Before I introduce our closing act this afternoon, I was going to say this evening, but it's not this evening, it's only this afternoon, and a beautiful sunny afternoon. As is written, this is the day that the Lord has made. Rejoice and be glad. I want to remind you that we do have vendors here today who are selling some wares, and they could certainly appreciate your support. So if at some point you have a chance to sneak away and see what is being offered in our various locations here, please do take the time to do that. Well, for the 2013, the year 2013, I must say, we haven't had 2012 of these, but for the year 2013 Freedom Festival, our closing act today is somebody that you might have heard from time to time. B&D Productions. Just B&D. They give me papers with productions on it, then they say, no, it's just B&D. Well, let me tell you about B&D. Donald Brayon, our brothers who hail from Lake Loon. Lake Loon in the house? Is anybody else in the house? That the sum of their two voices was definitely greater than their individual parts. Thus, the dynamic duo began to take shape. They both possess great passion for music and have been gifted with the ability to perform. The pair considers themselves artists in the true sense, being disc jockeys, singers, songwriters, and composers. With their unique skills, vocals, and high energy, combined with their glowing personalities, they have seduced crowds by giving them non-stop entertainment. They have performed all over Canada with the likes of pop star Rihanna, hip-hop artist Belly, R&B sensation Jamie Sparks, and Elise Estrada, just to name a few. In 1993, they decided to transform their talents into a live entertainment company better known as B&D, No Productions. They have made the decision to spend time in the studio working on their album. This is one step closer to their place in the entertainment world. These two brothers are determined to show the world what they truly have to offer and what they have been, what they, the world, has been missing. So, ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters, children of all ages, put your hands together and join me in welcoming to the Freedom Festival stage, B&D.